Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Kritika and I do post makeup related videos on this channel. And in today's video, I'll be giving you makeup tutorial on this look. So without wasting any more time, let's get into the video. I have already applied moisturizer and now I'm going to start by filling my eyebrows. I'm filling my brows by picking up this gray shade with the help of this angled brush. And I'll be filling my eyebrows in my natural shape. Using this Swiss Beauty concealer, and I'll be applying it on the top of my eyelid just to prime my eyelids because I want to do my eye makeup first, and I'm blending the concealer with the help of this beauty sponge. Now taking the same concealer with this small definer brush, I'll be drawing a curved line from the innermost corner of my eyelid towards the periphery of my eyelid. Once this is done, I'll be filling this part with concealer with the help of a flat shader brush. I'm picking up this yellow shade from this Hilary Rhoda eyeshadow palette and I'm applying this shade on the innermost side of my eyelid. Now I'm picking up this shade from the eyeshadow palette and I'm applying it just beside the yellow shade. Now I'm picking up this pink shade and I'm applying it just beside the previous shade. And now this dark pink shade I'll be applying just beside the pink shade. I'm picking up this darker pink shade and I'm applying it on the outer side of my eyelid. And now I'm picking up this red shade from this eyeshadow palette and I'm applying it on the outermost side of my eyelid. And now the final part, I'm blending it out with the help of eyeshadow blending brush. The main purpose of picking so many different colors and applying just beside one another is that I wanted different gradient of color on my eyelid. Here I'm just repeating the same process again because I wanted more pigmentation. Trust me, the camera is not doing justice to this look. This look is looking more beautiful in personal. Using this eyeliner from Maybelline and I'll be drawing a long winged eyeliner. This is how my eyes are looking after drawing the eyeliner. Moving on to base makeup, I'm applying this foundation from Maybelline Fit Me and I'll be applying it all over my face with the help of finger and then I'll blend it out with the help of a beauty sponge. Now I'm picking up this light green shade from the eyeshadow palette and I'll be applying it closer towards the innermost side of my lower lash line. I'm picking this darker shade and I'm applying it just beside the previous one. I'm picking up even darker shade and I'm applying just beside to the previous one and I'll be doing the same. I'll be picking up the darker shade and I'll be applying just beside the previous one because I want gradient of color onto my lower lash line as well. I'm picking up this gold shimmer and I'll be applying it on the innermost corner of my eyelid. And then I'm applying this green glitters on the innermost corner as I want to highlight that area. And now I'm applying kajal onto the waterline. For mascara, I'm using this Maybelline Hyper Curl mascara. And with this, I'll be coating my lashes. Here I'm contouring my face. and I'm using Itex Dazzler Classic Compact Powder for this. And I'm contouring my cheekbones, my jawline and my forehead, and I'm also contouring my nose. And this compact powder is darker in shade, so I use it as a contour. And now I'm applying blusher, and I'm picking up a pink shade from the eyeshadow palette, and I'm applying it on the top of my cheekbones. And I like to apply my blush on my nose and on my chin as well. And the last part of face makeup is highlighter. I'm highlighting my top of the cheekbones, my bridge of the nose, my cupid's bow, my chin, and the center of my forehead. And I'm also highlighting my brow bone as well. We have come to an end of this makeup look, and that's lipstick. And for lipstick, I'm using dupe of Huda Beauty lipstick, and I'm applying it on my lips. And with this, my makeup is done. And this is my final finished look, you guys. I hope you all enjoyed watching this tutorial and like the look. And if you do like the look, then please don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel. Please help me to reach 200 subscribers. You can also follow me on Instagram, as I put some amazing contents over there. And I'll see you guys with a brand new video. Till then, bye. Take care.